It's a conference game in South Jersey.
Eyewitness News reporter Pat Gallen is live at Eastern High School in Voorhees, where they'll be taking on Kingsway later today. Hey, Pat.
Hey, guys. Good morning. It's my favorite time of the week. How are we feeling today? We feeling good?
For being here today. We appreciate it.
Well, thank you for showing up with a little energy today.
Greatest in South Jersey.
There we go. Yeah. Tell us about how your season's gone so far.
It's been great. You know, the little ups, some ups and downs. Yeah. We're a younger team. We're battling through. This is what you play football for games like this and for days like this.
So, big game tonight against Kingsway. Is that a pretty good rivalry?
It's been a big, good rivalry. Last year was real tight. They beat us last year. You know, it had a lot of playoff implications. So, this year is going to be a big one.
So, you guys have put up some points this year. What's one thing, though, that maybe you've got to work on moving forward?
Just trying to take care of the ball and get turnovers on defense. That's about it.
What do you think of these guys right here?
They're great. They're coming along. They're a great group.
Is that the teams in the house? We can never get these kids up.
Time all year, they've been on time, so we appreciate it. We got great band, great cheerleaders.
Yeah,
appreciate everything.
Cheerleaders are here. The band is here as well. This is John Stans, the band director. John, you got a pretty good band behind us. Yeah. Tell us about what just happened with the Eastern Regional Band.
We just took state championships 2 weekends ago.
That's pretty awesome.
Hard work and dedication paid off, so I'm very proud of them.
What sort of hard work and dedication goes into becoming a state champion?
Lots of hours.
Yeah.
Lots of hours in practice.
What are we talking about here? After school?
After school, yeah, I would say each week we probably practice about 12 hours.
Wow. That's like an extra job for these kids. How many are here this morning?
About 80.
There's about 80 of us this morning. Is that almost the full band here?
Full group.
Gotta love when the kids get up early to play a little music. Are you ready? Can you show us off?
We can.
Ben, are you guys ready? Everybody ready to go?
TV and they'll all show up on time.
Show up.